through the trees, and the voices of those who stand there.